On this date, in 1386, Karl Topia, ruler of the Princedom of Albania, solidified an alliance with the Republic of Venice. This pact ensured his commitment to participate in the Republic's wars and, in return, receive protection against the advancing Ottoman forces. The alliance revealed the intricate web of diplomatic strategies in the face of Ottoman expansion and the complexities of aligning regional powers against a common adversary.